which you have given us. I thank you in the name of most ancient order of monks in the world. I thank you in the name of mother of all religions. And I thank you in the name of millions and millions of Hindu people of all classes and sects. My thanks also some of speakers in the press. I am proud to belong to a religion which has taught the world both tolerance and universal acceptance. We believe not only in universal toleration, but we